As you know, school is just around the corner, and health officials say shots are the way to keep kids safe.
The state's Got Shots, Protect Tots program begins next week, offering free immunizations. Action 7 News reporter Dominic Garcia shows you how to take advantage of it.
It's no secret how quickly one little cough can spread into a big problem.
The reason things spread is because that's where all the kids are.
Starting next week, kids up to 18 will be able to get free immunizations. Providers from all over the state will be joining forces, giving out thousands of shots that can prevent illnesses like polio and hepatitis. If you go, make sure you take your shot history.
It helps people get their requirements for school, but it's also an opportunity for parents to make sure that their children are up to date with their shots.
And with everything that's going around, Dr. Naomi Kisten says a simple shot is one of the best ways to keep your kids safe.
It's one of the most effective, most proven things we can do to keep kids healthy and keep them from getting some really serious infections.
This program also offers a great deal when it comes to your wallet. Now, here in New Mexico, kids can always get their immunizations for free, but if you go to your doctor, you're going to run into things like fees and copays.
We want everybody up to date as soon as possible.
The sooner, the better. Dr. Kisten says if you want to skip getting sick, this is your best shot. In Albuquerque, Dominic Garcia, KOAT Action 7 News.
Offices across the state will offer the free shots. Some clinics start sooner than others. For a list of times and locations, go to KOAT.com and click on As Seen on 7. You can also call 866-681-5872.